Hello, I'm Wilson here. I'm a KPI consultant for SME.
A lot of people confuse between the KRA and KPI. KRA stands for Key Result Area. Let's start from a corporate goal first. For example, now, if your goal is to be the employer of choice, then from the goal, you cascade down into objective. Objectives are the elements in which together achieve the goal. You list out a list of objectives that can help you to achieve the goal. For example, to reduce the employee turnover by 5% by year end while maintaining a high level of internal talent. The goals and objectives are set at organization level, then it is cascaded through the organization to department and even to individual level if applicable. KRA is called Key Result Area, also known as Key Performance Area, refer to a general areas of outcome or output for which a role or a combination of roles is responsible. These are the areas within the organization where an individual or group is logically responsible or accountable for the results. In this example here, in order to reduce the employee turnover rate, you increase the employee's engagement level. That is KRA for the department. Then, you further cascade it down into KPI. KPI stands for Key Performance Indicator. A set of KPI are established to measure performance in key result area and by definition link back to the achievement of department, organization objective and the achievement of the organization's goals. KPI have to be very specific and measurable with a target. In this example here, KPI is the employee engagement level target at 85%. A lot of SME bosses are very confused by all these terms defined by different trainers. So to make it easy, you forget about all these terms. You just make it simple for your organizations. You just set your company goals, departmental KPI, and employees KPI. The corporate goals is CEO's KPI. The departmental KPI is HOD's KPI, and the last level is the employee's KPI. Thank you so much for listening to me. If you like the video, can you please share with your friends and follow our Facebook? We'll share more information for you to manage your employee to help your company to grow to the next level. See you.